is literally more important than food to me. There can be days where I've not eaten food and I'm really low on energy, but you put on the right song and I'll come back into it, you know? Or there are songs that literally take me back into the past. It could be into bad times, good times. That sense of nostalgia is extremely strong, you know, with me and music. You know, whether I'm driving, whether I want to sleep, whether I want to wake up, whether I want to shower, everything has music, you know, in it. And it genuinely directs me. You know, the day I don't hear music, it feels very, very weird. I'm not really concentrating on something that I'm doing till I have music in the background. You know, it's like that. So everybody knows that I've been singing since I was 9 months old, and I started doing stage shows when I was 3. So you can imagine it's been a long, long association, and I don't think I would be anything without music. For me, actually, I've been living alone for the past 11 years of my life. So I've never been with my family in the last few years. But this one, of course, is special because, you know, my movie is out and, you know, it's going to be a long Diwali. It's not just that one day. We're going to enjoy all the success of the film. And usually it's, you know, very quiet. I don't do much at my own house, but I do travel to my friends' houses, or, you know, we have so many amazing filmy Diwali parties, which I love going for and meeting the industry. It's actually a marathon of Diwali parties on, you know, these days. So, yeah, it feels amazing. Hi, this is Parinidhi Chopra, and I want to wish all the viewers a very, very, very happy and safe Diwali. I hope this Diwali brings you a lot of good luck. And please make it a happy Diwali for me also by going and watching my new film, Golmaal, again. It's out in theaters. You're going to have a blast. Hi, this is Parinidhi Chopra, and the next song, Maine Tujhko Dekha, is my favorite song from Golmaal Again. You already know it. So go now and watch it and enjoy it.